want to thank Romania for hosting regular training exercises that improve the interoperability of our forces and strengthen deterrence against Russia along NATO's eastern flank. Great detail about that when I visited last year. Moreover, Romania's increased defense spending in recent years exceeds the 2% of GDP commitment in the Wells Pledge and serves as a powerful example for other allied nations, so thank you for that.